Hey everybody, it's Scott, Simcoe Spring Service here, and today I want to show you how to roll an eye on a spring. We don't do these too often, but this is a custom-made spring for a customer, so it has to be custom-made. So I'm going to show you how we roll an eye. So on this end, I got everything prepared, so I just got to cut it and heat it and roll it. I also have to grind this edge off so that sharp edge doesn't roll into the steel. We want it nice and square to the steel after it rolls. So there's a nice edge on there. It's not quite a 45 degree angle, but pretty close to it. So the next thing we're going to do is we're actually going to pre-roll the edge of the spring so that when we go to roll the eye, we have something to grab onto, and it'll roll a lot better that way. There we go. So now we're going to heat up the rest of it so we can actually roll the eye. A little bit more. Right there. Okay. I have to straighten the eye out. Okay, it's nice and square. A little loose. Tighten her up. tiny little bit loose. Just a little bit tight there. So we're gonna hammer out on the horn here. There you go, just a fixture fit. Fixture. A friction fit. There you go. Nice and snug. And that's how we roll an eye. So we're gonna go check it against the sample that we have. There we go. It's pretty close. I just gotta change the arch rate there. It'll be a perfect match. So there you go. That's how we roll an eye.